Hello, I'm Chuck Pavliska with Terrain King. Today I'm joined by Paul Williams, Senior Product Manager for Kubota Corporation. We're here together to discuss the features and benefits of the Kubota series tractors. Paul, why don't you tell everybody a little bit about the marketing alliance between Terrain King and Kubota Corporation.
Thank you, Chuck. Well, a few years ago, Kubota has always wanted to get into this commercial mowing market. And when Terrain King came along, they came to Kubota and said, we need to be together. And Kubota said, yes, we do. So we have formed a marketing alliance to bring together two great companies, engineering departments, to performance match a proven product with a proven tractor. And that's what this whole alliance is all about. Our M60 series, these are short wheel-based utility tractors. The benefit is great maneuverability, and they work great with these flail mowers and the center mount rotary mower that you'll see later. The M60 series tractors are quiet running engines, which go hand in hand when you're running equipment like this. On our 9960, on the right side of our engine, we have all of our filter points, our oil filter, our fuel filter. All filtration is done on the right side. We've developed a walk-around guide for you that you've all received these, and they're great helpful points from the cab to the chassis, loaders, and hydraulics on both pages. So please use these great guides. We're going to talk and walk around the tractors and look at some of these points. The shorter wheelbase with the M60 series, the front axle has a 55 degree turning angle. That gives us a very short turning radius and adds to maneuverability, which is part and parcel to what this customer needs, is maneuverability. One of the hallmarks with Kubota tractors is our bevel pinion front axle drive. We've been using this since day one in our M series, our B and our L series. We gain a lot of ground clearance. We have very high ground clearance compared to competitors because they all have universal joints, or most of them have universal joints. Our impeller shaft is center line. There's no universal joints in it. As you can see coming over here to the bevel pinion axle, there's no universal joints anywhere. And all this affords us a sharp 55 degree turning angle. And the real benefit is the same power is distributed whether we're going straight or turned at 55 degrees. This is a great system. It's hermetically sealed in oil. The bevel pinion drive is a great system. It's been very successful for Kubota for many years. On the M60 series, Kubota has a Category 2 three-point hitch. And with this hitch, we have incorporated telescoping link ends for easy hookup. And when you're operating this mower, you have the ability to allow it to have a lateral float with the slotted link ends right here. There's one on each side. So you can pull one or you can pull both of them and have that mower have a nice lateral float. That way when the mower hits an undulation, it doesn't push up into the tractor, into the hitch. These are great features right here to add performance to the flail mower. From rigid to float, it's just this simple. Now we have the slot. And now our mower can float laterally. 80 hours of operation is a comfortable seat. We have a deluxe seat in this. It's a mechanical suspension. And what's nice about it is you can change the height. As you know, I'm a little short, and those that are a little taller can just change the seat by just changing like that and go on down to the lower level. You can change the weight adjustment by just turning the crank. Armrests on both sides, very comfortable seat. Plus, an air ride suspension is an option for this seat. If you're going to be in it for many hours and you want that extra comfort, just put an air ride suspension under the seat. The grand cab here is made with rounded glass. It has a little bit of an eggshell design to give you room and comfort. We have an arched windshield here, and this gives us a nice panoramic view of all of our visual area. You can look all the way around. There's no restrictions in this cab. The heat and air conditioning is another nice feature. We've moved the air vents down into the dash. There's six air vents. You can get your feet in lower levels. Plus, we have a full circulation of air in the defrost mode right on the windshield where it belongs. There's not a lot of air coming from high-mounted vents down to try and work on that window. They're right there like an automobile. And the vents down here, you can direct the air right where you want them to be, very comfortable. On your little walk-around guides, remember the transmission and make sure to cover that with your customers. the M60 series, the 8560 and 9960, we have a couple different transmission choices. And in the mowing applications for our flail mowers and our side rotary, we're recommending the 12-speed or the 24-speed as I have here. You have six gears in your low range and six gears in high range. You get all the ground speeds you're really looking for, in particular with the new 24-speed. You have a touch button here, and it gives you a high and low instantly. It's like a power shuttle. The 24-speed high and low sets your working speed on high, and then when you need to quickly slow down, make a turn, or increase your torque going up a hill, all you gotta do is touch the button, and it gives you a 17% downshift. This is a beautiful feature in these applications. Now, another nice thing that we really like about our new transmission, we have a direct link shift. It's smooth, it's precise, it's easy, and you have a built-in park lock. You don't have to set the brakes down here. If I'm gonna go to park, I'm just gonna come out of my gear and swing it over to the right, boom, I'm in park. Be sure to stop the tractor. And this is a transmission that a lot of customers are looking for. They're actually calling on specs to have a park lock in the transmission. You have it. When you have your set travel speed and you're working and you want to slow down, you touch the button and you get the downshift. It goes down 17%. You can make your maneuver and then shift right up to high, bring you right back to your working speed instantly. Special feature that we have designed in the M60 series is our constant RPM management, and that's controlled with our RPM switch right there. In the mowing applications, when you push that button in, the engine monitors the PTO speed on the rear mower, and it maintains a constant load, varying quickly when it feels a load applied to the mower, or if you start up in rolling hills, for example. But it will maintain the RPM to the mowers at a much better rate, as opposed to running it with the switch off. So it's the RPM switch called constant RPM management, and it is a very unique tool in increasing performance and productivity in these mowing applications. Just run with the button on. The air conditioning system on the M60 series is all controlled by this one panel. And a unique feature with our tractor is that we do have recirculation, which some competitors don't. In that, in the real hot humidity, you run with that button on, there's your AC, and we press that button, and that gives us our recirculation inside to keep the cabin nice and comfortable. And then we have our different switches for our defrost, different modes in our vents, to make sure that you stay real comfortable. And we've got 3-4 speeds, a lot of air volume, and it's a great AC system. Another nice advantage to the M60 series is our digital dash. The LCD monitor, as you can see, displays mile per hour in tenths. So you will know exactly how fast you're traveling in any specific cutting that you want to do. You can cut it at air pace or specifically by speed if it dictates. We've talked about our cab, our transmission, and our very comfortable seat. But how about service and maintenance on this tractor? You'll find service is very easy to perform on the Kubota M9960. First of all, on our dual element air filter, we have a vacuum restrictor here. This is a monitoring gauge. You look at it, it's clear. You don't have to get into service the air filter. When it turns red, you reset it by pressing the button and then just perform the service as required to the filter. On the air conditioning, this is very important because a cab does not stay cool unless the AC condenser stays clean. And to clean the AC condenser is just one thumb screw. You can blow it right out. Some competitors long hoses and nozzles to try and blow them out because they don't do the slide out like we do. This is on all Kubota M-Series cab tractors. It's a great servicing feature. Push it in. And that completes the front end service. Checking engine oil is simple from the left-hand side of the tractor. Replenishing the oil is just as easy. It's right next to the dipstick. I'd like to talk a little bit about the engines that are in these 8560s and M9960 tractors. This is a four-cylinder V3800 Kubota engine. You notice I said Kubota engine. Kubota is world-renowned for quality-built, quiet engines that are very fuel-efficient. And that's the real heartbeat of our tractors. This particular engine meets Tier 4 interim emissions. It has a DPF system on board like many competitors do, and it has an auto cycle that when you're out running, when you're mowing with this tractor, it'll automatically regen and there's nothing to worry about. Now let's see how quiet this engine really is, Chuck. There are some competitors on the market that if you start them up and let them idle, you can't even carry out a normal conversation. So this is very important. How you feel up there, Chuck?
Sounds great, Paul.
Sounds great.
I'm about ready for lunch. Are you fine?
You about ready for lunch? This is a point that needs to be driven home to all of our customers. Never let a customer leave a lot without hearing the Kubota engine. Quality and sound. That's going to conclude our joint video on the M9960 and Flailmaster with Terrain King. This is meant to reinforce Kubota and Terrain King's marketing alliance. Chuck, I really enjoyed being invited to help you put this video together.
Paul, thanks for taking time out of your busy schedule to be with us. Look for this video at terrainking.com.